Few tales are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
Goodbye, Father. To hell with this place. Go away. She is. It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
I know you can't hear me all the way where you are, Goddess, but thank you. What is it now? This. I'm hurt. Can't heal myself, but I can fight. me strength. Set. Another key. People having a good time? Well, sure then. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I'll accept this message.
Hey there, Zagman. How's it going? Look, you have got to get here with the rest of us already. We've been saving you a spot. Let me see what I can do. Make life a little sweeter for you in the meantime.
To the god of wine to liven things up around here. I'm out. Each exit has its own reward. I think I hear the river. Charon's shop. Good. Not enough coin. Why, good to see you, Charon, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and sure is awfully convenient to be running into you like this. I had all this coin I wanted to get rid of.
The infernal wares of the Stygian boatman Charon lie sprawled about. Available for sale to whomever would be willing to quench the boatman's great thirst for riches.
That would be me.